I recommend BBB for anybody who has trouble with any kind of, you know, consumer issue.
Rick Yefkin's issue? Delayed garage doors.
The runaround I was getting, it was just red flag after red flag.
The last red flag led Yefkin to BBB.org to file a complaint.
We wouldn't have gotten our doors. We'd probably still be waiting if it wasn't for your help. Just thank you from, you know, the bottom of my heart. And, you know, you guys just did a wonderful job.